A new U.S. immigration policy requires anyone applying for asylum to first apply in a country they've passed through to get to the U.S.
The rule is being criticized both by migrants and civil rights activists. William Lajeunesse has more.
Because they need to cross into U.S. because there's a better life for them.
From Haitians to Hondurans,
she
was looking a better future for her daughter. That's the reason she resold her oldest state.
Salvadorans to West Africans. What will you guys do if they turn you down?
Honestly, I don't know. That would be very sad.
For immigrants from around the world, their shot at the American dream is fading. A new U.S. policy denies asylum to anyone who arrives from another country without first applying for and being denied asylum there.
People call and just say, what's happening? What's going to happen? Are we going to have to go back home? It's not safe for us. It just makes people panic.
Including those from Africa who fly to Ecuador before crossing Central America. Haitians and Cubans, Salvadorans, Hondurans, and Guatemalans.
Mexico is just not good, in my opinion.
We can't seek an asylum in Ecuador because we don't speak Spanish.
Some may now decide to jump the fence. While at the nearby shelter, families wait for the U.S. courts to decide their fate.
They didn't think staying in Mexico because they will put in danger the life of their kids.
The ACLU calls the rule cruel and illegal, and many academics agree.
The whole design was to allow people who somehow managed to get here a fair chance, not to necessarily get asylum, but to make their claim. And that's black letter law.
But supporters say the policy could be a game changer.
I have sympathy, but you were already knowing you were going to scam the system. So the scam is ending.